What's up, guys? Welcome back. My name's Mike. In today's video, I'm going to be painting the walls in the second bedroom. So, I hate painting. So, I've just been and bought this. Just a spray gun, electric. Don't know if it's any good. It goes about 34 quid from Screwfix. So for 34 quid, I'm not expecting a miracle. But I did start a video earlier and had to delete it because I was using my compressor. And the spray gun here. It was just making way too much noise. And to be honest, it wasn't really working very well. You can see there where I did a bit. So I'm hoping for better things on this. So we'll open it up. So like I said, I don't really know how this goes or anything. This and that goes in there. So this is obviously the unit. Must be quite nice. Everything clips away quite nicely. I like the fact that the cord wraps away. That's the second cup of water I've got over today. That'd be a great day. So, I presume one end goes in there. The other end must go in there. Now that's spraying all the time, and I obviously don't want that.
Oh.
it sits in there though. I wonder if these bits have anything to do with it. To be honest, I should probably read the instructions. That's just a spare seal. I might have a look at the instructions. I'll come back when I know what I'm doing. Right. I sussed it out. It does spray. It sprays all the time. And then when you pull the trigger, that's when the paint starts to come out. So, I've cut an old milk carton down. So I don't make a huge mess everywhere. Put in a bit more. I don't know if that'll be a bit thick for the sprayer. So I'm going to pour some of this in. This is just the same paint that I had last time on this one. But I've put, this has got a little bit of water in it to make it runny. That out of the way. I need to get a better setup. If anyone knows any good setups for filming, let me know, because I'm just using my phone. I've got this tripod and it's not very good. But I'm not very good with technology, so if anyone knows like a half decent laptop or camera, that'd be good. Give me a hammer and a chisel any day, but when it comes to laptops and stuff like that, I'm a bit clueless. So, the unit and the hose is quite long. It does come with a strap, so you can carry the unit around here. That sits in there as well, which is quite nice when you're not using it. But for now, it is quite loud, so you'll have to bear with. I'll turn it on. So it's spraying. It
that is not working. It's just making a bit of a mess.
Straight then. Some more water in it.
Right. Think of suspect. I don't think it's gonna work very well though. So, it's a bit hard to see, but it is working. It's just not very good.
I don't know if I'm... It feels like it's spraying me quite a lot as well.
Quite a lot of overspray. But I'll keep going. And I'll come back to you shortly. Right then guys. I've finished the first coat of paint. I couldn't really film because it was a bit of a... could hardly see. But I've done one full coat. Ceiling. And all the walls. And honestly, nightmare. Didn't like it. Made way too much mess. It looks nice from afar. When you get a bit closer, just the amount of excess overspray it had. It could be me, it could be the paint. I'm not sure. I might do the second coat the same. But we're just spluttering and splattering. It dries quick. You can see just where I was holding it. A bit of spray that I've got. Got a bit on that hand. I don't think it's fully... It doesn't really get like an even spread. You can sort of see. I remember I had to take my window up there. I know that. The amount of spray. You can sort of see on this back wall here where it is a little bit patchy. But it is just the first coat, so... But I'll do the second coat with the sprayer. I might do one more. I might do this bit here with the roller. I might do like this bit here with the spray. Then we'll sort of see the difference. Time wise, it's probably a little bit quicker. It just makes a mess. That's the only problem. But it was my first time using it, so it is hard to say. But yeah. It's still quite misty in here now with the overspray. I probably stopped about 15, 20 minutes ago. It is nice though, getting around the sockets.
I will say that. You can just see where it is a bit. But it's not lumpy. I think it's just the first coat.
I might make my paint a bit thinner as well next time. We'll see. But, if you like that video, please hit the like button,
subscribe. I really appreciate it. And yeah, I'll give you an update next time. But join me again, see what we're doing next. Thank you.